So in case you didn't know, today is National Vasectomy Day. And I just want to give a shout out to all the men out there that have gone through that procedure. Me being one of them. It was awesome. But I wanted to let you know that you can do it yourself, as I did. You can Google or go to YouTube and learn anything. I did it myself from a YouTube video, and I have had zero side effects. Occasionally, my voice will go in and out, but for the most part, I am symptom-free, and I've never felt more manly in all my life. You'll need a knife and a ball-peen hammer, or in my case, a sledgehammer, but that's another story. And just go to town, and you'll be amazed at the results. No insurance. You don't have to worry about anything. You just go in the bathroom and do what you gotta do. Watch the video. I'm gonna put the link at the bottom of the of this video. If I can find that link again, they may have taken it down because the guy that did it was a bleeder. But anyway, happy Vasectomy Day, November the 7th. I didn't know about this until I started Googling this holiday, and it is a legitimate holiday. So I would just like to say, go to YouTube. You can do this yourself. You do not need to go to the doctors.